After barely missing the playoffs last year on computer points, Wenton Woods is soaking up this year's postseason opportunity. The Warriors are the 7th-ranked team in Division II, ahead of defending champion LaSalle. They also have a 6-0 mark and will share the Eastern Cincinnati Conference title with Kings in their first year in the league.
It's a title. It's a championship for the kids. It's something they haven't had a chance to play for. We're happy about it. You know, we accomplished that goal, now we're on to our next goal. He's a special kid, and he's one of those kids that nobody knew about besides us, unless you knew his family. We expected it from him. And now, you know, we're getting into where we got to get him in the rhythm of the game, and people are going to have to prepare for him. So to open up some things for some other people.
I think we're going out of the way. We are going out of the way. We got to work. We're going to work.
We got everybody's championship game. Like, everybody, like, we was, like, the target of everybody. Everybody was trying to beat us. And, like, we just basically, we came to practice every day. We worked. And then we overcame all those teams. But every game they came with their best effort. But overall, we was the best team, so we won all.
At Wenton Woods, Scott Springer for Cincinnati.com.